like they're pulling back.
I guess they didn't know we was coming.
All right, gather around, boys. Just got word from battalion. The Germans are mounting a full-scale counterattack to retake this village.
But we ain't gonna let that happen.
Slow down, cowboy. This village is only a field hospital. Look around. Our medics aren't armed.
What are you saying?
I'm saying we gotta defend this position long enough to get our docks safely out of here. The forward OP puts the Germans to the southeast and closing fast. They'll be moving up the road towards our position with at least one full infantry division. Probably more. Private, you, Kelly, and Brooklyn, take a couple
Actually,
other men...
Actually, Sarge, I'm from,
Take a couple other men and set up defensive positions at the main intersection. You'll have a good field of fire from there. Keep those crowds out of this town. Understand?
What about me?
You're staying with me.
Get in there and clear the way!
Okay, you go back and grab that medic we saw. Keep your head down and get back. All right, take me to him. We did it! This crappy mud pit is ours!
I hope our doctor got out okay.
We gave him enough time. It's our turn. Let's hustle back to camp and get out of here.
Ah, crap!
Get in! Come on!
Still better than selling shoes for my girlfriend's dad back home. Serious! You can see some pretty scary stuff if you take off people's shoes all day.